This will be part two of our Tweco Spool gun. Little quick demonstration thing. I did some welding, as you can see. Camera died, didn't notice. So I actually ran out of room. So let's set this up and try it again. And my gear.
With the glasses and the helmet, always. Oh, great. That worked, huh? Yeah. I don't know what it was. It's cool. You don't really know what it was. There we go. Oh, make sure it's set up decent. There we go. Oh, let's do my pedal. I'm getting the mouth is doing well. Oh, yeah. I think I'm too far away. I'm going to be quite good. Let's pull that away. Oh, that's exactly what it was. Yeah. Totally different. Way too far of a distance already. And this one, you know, got it on a bit of heat. Yeah. Got some nice little ripples in there. Yeah, it's not bad. Run one more on here. And do this. Oh! Let's go up here. There you go. Oh, look at that. I'm going to clean it. Let's clean that up. Well, there you go. Overall, if you need to do some aluminum welding, spool gun is definitely a cheap, easy way. Yeah, a little bit of a crater from being extremely hot, but yeah, it's got nice shape. Everything looks, oh, I like that. I quite like it. There's a couple other ones I did, the inside one there. Just playing around. But he didn't clean it, but yeah, it's overall. Overall, definitely recommend one of these things. $299, I think I'm seeing them on Cyberworld. More locally here up in Canada, they're about $379. But, well worth every penny, in my opinion. Yeah, I'm going to clean this up and I'll bust out a video of the the old, the new thermal doing some mid-worlds. So yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching.